guy, dude. No, that's not it. Yeah, there you go.
Alright. Alright,
boy, take care, alright? Yeah.
Yo, Lenny Kravitz has some shit like this on his album, yeah? Alright. What's up? Damn, yo.
Which album?
So we got that shit Mama on
there? Like Mama said, I think.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
It wasn't Black Velveteen. Black Velveteen? Nah.
It was on that album, though.
Yeah.
It was on that album. Come on, man, you hear that shit sound?
Coming with some crazy lyrics, dude.
Yeah.
You know? Look at this. Some lyrics sound like, sing about the Illuminati, maybe, the fucking New World Order, man.
Yeah, he's ill, right?
Shit. That's funny description, dude.
Nah,
I like
right?
that.
Yeah, nah, that's how it was sounding. That's
yeah,
how it sounded.
Yeah. Tight and shit, dude. Yeah, definitely.
Look, all right, we can hook up. Yeah, look up.
Yeah, dude, you gotta get a hold of me. So I'm all laid back. Relax.
Tell him on that thing right there so we can keep it. Tell him your information. You got it.
Oh, Chance, 7strings at hotmail.com, 303-499-4422. And yeah, we'll hook it up, man. Don't know what else more to say, man.
Give him the YouTube one.
Oh, yeah, YouTube. I'm at YouTube, but it's more like rock stuff. Okay. But my name, there's Wild String, then WILDSTRINGDOM. And, you know, it's more like rock stuff. But some of my videos total have been viewed like 4 million times. So it's pretty good, dude. I'm getting some hits, dude. Mm. 4 million is better than zero, dude. There's people who have their videos on there for years and don't get a hit. So, you know, I'm doing all right, dude.
Good kid.
See, I'm not in it for money. I'm in it just to make some, you know, music. Bring it back.